Hello everyone, I'm Cameron Campbell. Welcome back to I Pretend to Be Steven Universe. I've forgotten where I was. I don't want to fight them. Nope. Dodge. And gonna continue on fighting Tungsten. Did some leveling off screen. So characters will have new abilities to them. Does that look like I have a banner? Oh, geez, that thing of Tungsten? Okay. Pardon. What is that? It's got like a... Snakey. Nope. What is this? Deal with the annoying enemies first. Greg, why don't you just go ahead and mine some with the... Oh dear. Okay. Let's do this. Oh dear. Deal with that guy. He's gonna disrupt them. That's gonna deal. Yeah, Greg should be able to destroy him. Yes! Good, Greg. This just leaves Peridot and. Or not Peridot, Pearl. Pearl in charge of dealing with these guys. Deal damage to this guy, because... Oh, nice. What was that? What? I can't attack? Did it just cancel me? They're very dedicated to that game. Oof. Oh, it cancels. That's terrifying.
Just need the perfect opening.
Hopefully I get through this. Oh, alright, they're done. Fantastic. Okay, so, new enemy type. That's crazy. Yeah. Ha! Where's everyone else? Definitely need Pearl. She's my only breaker. I don't know if this is a glitch or something, because everyone should be able to follow me up here. Alright. Paradigm, you've done it again. You've done it again. You're objectively the most invaluable member of the Crystal Challenge. But this still isn't enough metal. Let's keep looking. Peridot. I just got a text and I'm sorry. This work again. Sword twice. From Onion. Okay, we need more tungsten. Go into territories that. No. Oh, Steven! Are you leaving? We haven't found all the tungsten in this area. You want me to finish my work on the terminal, right? Okay. So it's not that way. No, I don't want to fight. Ow! Yes. Instantly. Nice. The things are bees.
Hold it.
Peridot again. Oh man! That was awesome! Okay, that's where we were. Nope, I haven't been down here. Excellent. That's indeed all the tungsten in this area. Onward to the next one. Alrighty. Sneaking past the act, guys. I'm gonna get as much in this episode as I can. Anyway. Oh, alright. Number one, we won't fight. Probably could have done that better. Lag loading screens are not a...
Never fear. No. The great and lovable Peridot is here.
Well, seeing all these new bad, this probably means she's close. That's how it works in video games anyway. Such strange behavior of Hesonite. Really? Well, yeah, Hesonites are important military commanders. It wouldn't exactly be normal procedure for one to go around sightseeing. And if what you described is accurate, it sounds like she could be the Hesonite. Making the whole thing even more ridiculous. Ha! What you talking about, Pearl? Only one of the most legendary heroes on Homeworld, actually, now that I think about it. It was the war on this planet that made her famous. Wielding the prism, she handily decimated countless rebel fighters and... what I meant to relay is, she should have more important things to do than traveling around the Earth like this. This isn't like expertise, but could she be using the prism to rebuild her big bad army? Well, then she's one of the Organic's commander. Leaving troops all over silly places like this. And what could she be up to? She came back to get the prism, and now she has it. She's going all over the world instead of leaving or attacking. Well, I certainly wouldn't know. Mysteries on top of mysteries. Should I leave that mystery for next time? Oh, it is an open area. Oh. Another thingy. Yeah, let's leave that for next time. So, see y'all then. Bye-bye.